gorgeous.
The hotel a bit now. They have a pool and it's very hot and humid here. It's 31 degrees Celsius. Actually right next to the hotel, so we're just gonna go and take a walk. You gotta wash your feet. Wash your feet, not your hands. There you go.
Why aren't we at the beach yet?
So close, I can see it. It's literally a block away, but Levi keeps wanting to stop to step up onto this raised part of the sidewalk. He thinks it's super fun.
Let's go to the beach, Levi. The sun's setting.
He said N-O.
Oh.
That looks fun. See that. Are you having fun? Yeah, you are. You're smiling. Boardwalk here. It looks like it goes on for miles, and there are lots of different snack stations and food and drink stations. So we're gonna get some acai. Do you like acai? That's not true.
Love it. Thank you. check out the hotel restaurant. Oh, looks like we're gonna grab a table here.
Chicken.
Beef.
Good night from São Luís.
Now you give up the raspberry.
Nice.
District. We actually only have 35 or 40 minutes because we're leaving for Lençóis at 11 and it's just after 10 now. And we're so sad because it looks really, really beautiful. So we're just gonna be zipping around. Levi fell asleep in the taxi, so thanks for carrying him to me.
Yeah, of course.
And yeah, let's take a look. It looks beautiful.
Yeah, let's get in there.
Just went by like the snap of a finger. It was so fast and I still feel like we really haven't seen even the tip of the iceberg for this historic center, so I'm really sad, but
yeah, I wish we had more time.
I know, it definitely São Luís merits a trip on its own, regardless of whether you're going to Lençóis Maranhenses. It's just so pretty. Back to the taxi now.